that's Foreman Road, all blockaded though.
You can't go inside, eh? Yes, sir. Hey.
This resident is unable to go home. He's reversing. Now we've just heard that this is not the only incident. This is what's happening right here is taking place in Clear Road and Foreman Road, but also in Amgadulu Road in Reservoir Hills. There appears to be some unrest over there as well. Cleanup operations are in progress. Members of SAPS, municipal workers, and a couple of CPF members helping to move and clear debris and direct traffic.
There we go. After the municipal cleaning, traffic is now removed.
Roads are pretty clear.
Are you looking for something?